lead by one as we're approaching the final 5 minutes. Connor. Lays it back to Morrissey. Shifley now. Stastny in the slot. Wheeler down low. He has the puck at the side of the goal. Shifley in the circle. Wheeler in front to Stastny. Scores! Tic-tac-toe. And it's 3-1 Winnipeg.
Well, between Wheeler and Shifley just moving the puck back and forth to one another, and Stastny making sure he's just not stationary in front. He's kind of moving with where the passes go, and just watch him trying to get his stick open from Tanev and Backlund, and just perfect execution as Shifley and Wheeler with a give and go. Perfect pass to Stastny and right into the back of the net. No chance for Markstrom.
Paul Stastny gets his 11th of the season on the two-man advantage.